Yo, what's up, guys? So this is my version of what he didn't do. Okay. So I hope you guys like it. So here we go. Everybody's asking what the hell happened, wonder what all went wrong. Mama always says if you can't see something nice, then don't say anything at all. I've got my side of this story and she's got her side too. I ain't gonna tell you what I did, tell you what I didn't do. Treat her right, put her first, be a man of my word, stay home cause I wanted to. Always fight for her love, hold her tight like it's something that I can't stand to lose. Devils in the details, won't tell hell I put her through. All I know is in the end, it wasn't what I did, no, it was what I didn't do. I'm already halfway over her and I, taking time to turn around. I'ma take the high road even though we both know I could run her out of this town. That's just dirty laundry, she don't need to wear the truth. I'm gonna tell you everything I did, no, tell you what I didn't do. Right, put her first, be a man of my word, stay home cause I wanted to. Always fight for her love, hold on tight like it's something that I can't stand to lose. Devils in the details, won't tell the hell I put her through. All the noise in the end, it wasn't what I did, no, it was what I didn't do. That's what I didn't do, but I mean, like, I'm gonna do it one, but no one I'll do. True, I put her first, be a man of my word, stay home cause I wanted to. Always fight for her love, hold on tight like it's something that I can't stand to lose. Devils in the details, won't tell hell I put you through. All the noise in the end, it wasn't what I did, no, it was what I didn't do. All the noise in the end, it wasn't what I did, no, it was what I didn't do. But yeah, that's, What He Didn't Do by Carly Pearce, but my version is What I Didn't Do. This goes out to my ex. You already know who you are. Don't need to point you out or anything, you already know. I'm gonna send her the video right after I'm done uploading it, so she'll be the first one to actually see this, so. Yeah, honestly, I moved on with my life and still don't have a girlfriend. But, hey, that's how life is. God has a plan for me. God has a plan for me. He really does. And I know he does. Because he has a plan for all of us. So he has a plan if me and my ex want to get back together. Or if I'm going to get me a new girlfriend. But. Never know what the future will hold. Past. Today's present. And I'll live it. Amen. See you guys later.